What up, man?
Hey, bro, how's it going?
Good. What are you fishing for?
The bolt that is holding this together that is eluding.
Oh, really? That's quite a far place to put a bolt there.
Because engineers don't ever have to take their own engines out.
That's true. What's up, my man? How are you?
Hey, I'm good, bro. And you?
I'm good. Basically, this is the hopper. They're busy changing the clutch on there. Bit of a job there. But we got our new car. This is incredible. Can't open up here because there's no door handle, but everything inside here, I'll show you on the other side. It's all stripped out. Does this open? Oh, here we go. So as you can see, everything is stripped out. What we're gonna do, take everything out, spray this all in white, completely white, and gonna get a few. Oh wow. They fixed the door. Good job. That door could not open. We have the bumpers, so we still have to fit that on. But for now, it's a great, great car that we're gonna use to drift, take on the track days, put a roll cage in, and just have a lot of fun. I got a few sponsors on board also, which I'm excited to also put on this channel because they're gonna be sponsoring basically this car. So I'm excited for that. And then of course, we got another Lotus Exige S that just arrived. And Herman's busy taking a look at it. It's quite nice, actually. It's all the way from Johannesburg, so I think it literally just came straight from Johannesburg and came down. Hey, are you excited to have yet another Lotus to struggle to climb into? That face says it all, man. I'll just show you what is inside here. Yeah, yep, you do. Boom. This is all that counts.
Low boost pump fuel with additive. Check where you are still.
No waste. 220 kilowatts.
And almost 500 newtons.
With no.
That's
no
not
boost.
Low boost.
Low boost.
Yeah, it's
0.6. Right now we're trying to discuss the paint job.
I personally think you should have a door with this thing, ride the cuck out of it, then make a list of everything you would touch it.
Yeah.
And then come back.
I think you need to not.
Otherwise you strip it now and you've never got your satisfaction. Yeah.
So here you've got that needs to be on.
Yeah.
That needs to be on because of the fan obviously.
Fuel.
New AFR.
What is that?
Air fuel ratio.
Oh, air fuel ratio.
So
okay, so these ones are spare
yes,
at the moment.
That's right.
And the fuel gauge is working up? Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah, it's just a wire that wasn't selected, so that's fixed.
Is that how much fuel we had in or you put that in?
No, we put that in.
Okay.
No, there was very little.
There's very little. I can imagine. Yeah. FYI, people that aren't gonna get their car tuned, bring it to the dyno for fuel in, right? Please bring it, otherwise you guys end up having to fill it up. Oh yeah, there's also something else that I wanted to show you about this car. Basically, we know that the fuel, we're not gonna have a problem. I have no idea what that is. Oh, awesome.
Okay.
It's nice and soft. I love the
yeah.
That it's not loud.